There are few First World War monuments in Germany, and the annual Volkstrauertag ceremonies, the word means the People's Day of Mourning, every November, are dominated by remembrance of the dead of the Second World War. At this Volkstrauertag ceremony in Berlin that I recorded a couple of years ago, a drum rolled, soldiers marched, and birds skittered in the trees as dusk fell and a band played Chopin's funeral march. Thank you.